Hi, welcome to another video. Just a quick update on the box. Tried that routine, didn't really work, already brought up a little bit, so I'm going to be trying a harder method, but that'll be on my next day off because I'm busy for the next 2 days. But I've got some more items to show you that I've bought from Antique Centre, I bought in Rotherham, so here we go. So there you go, I've got two World War I tin openers, which one of them there, as you can see, looks like a bull, which I think is really good, cute and unusual. Then I've got an ashtray slash lighter, because it's hard to do it one-handed. That's it. So there you go, there's the light and the ashtray, so then that goes just back on top like that. Then I've got this photograph, which has been signed, if it'll focus in. There you go. Got another plate, along with all my other plates I got not long ago, which is that one there. So there you go. And then I've got a number of badges. So I've got an ARP one in silver, an RAF, a World War One wound badge, which I think is really rather nice, an ATS cat badge, and then another ARP brooch, which I quite like as well. So yeah, it's been a very productive day today, so just thought I'd update you on the progress, but I'll inform you more when I've got the things I need just to help along with the boxes. So thanks for joining me, and see you later. Bye.